हेलो बच्चों, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे टॉपिक आल्सो प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एल्केन, बिकॉज ऑफ द सम टॉपिक्स आर लेफ्ट ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एल्केन, बिकॉज सम टॉपिक वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एल्केन। सो नाउ लेफ्ट टॉपिक्स आर हियर, रिडक्शन ऑफ एल्काइल हैलाइड्स। इट मीन्स इन दिस रिएक्शन will be reduction of alkyl halides. Reduction of alkyl halides means on the adding of the alkyl halides with the hydrogen, so then they will form the alkane. So that is called a reduction of halides. Now here general equation for the reduction of halides: Rx plus H2 hydrogen catalyzed by the zinc and hydrochloric acid, then they will form RH plus HX. It means RH means alkane, then HX hydrochloride acid or hydro halides. Example is CH3Cl plus H2, so then they will form a ZnHCl, catalyzed by the ZnHCl and form alkane between methane and HCl. Next also RX plus H2, there is the chlorine and then is the bromine, H2. And catalyzed by the palladium and platinum, then they will form also alkane and hydrogen halide. CH3CH2Br plus H2 catalyzed by the PD and platinum, then they will form alkane in ethane plus hydrogen bromide. Right? Now here also one more here, when CH3CH2Br it means bromum ethane react with the hydrogen halide to molecule, then that react by the catalyzed by the red phosphorus and temperature 423 Kelvin, then that form also alkane, ethane plus HBr also iodine will be released. Next method, by the use of Grignard reagent. Do you know what the Grignard reagent? That was discovered by the Victor Grignard, and due to that success they have also got the they have also awarded by the Nobel Prize. So CH3CH2Br plus magnesium catalyzed diethyl, then they will form a ethyl magnesium bromide, also called a Grignard reagent, ethyl magnesium bromide. So here, and CH3CH2MgBr plus H2O hydrolysis, then they will form a ethane plus magnesium hydroxide bromide. Next method is here, from carboxylic acids we can get alkane in a methane, alkane, other alkanes. Now here CH3CONA, ternium sodium ethanoate plus sodium hydroxide catalyzed by the calcium oxide on heating, then they will form a RH alkane plus and sodium carbonate. Sodium ethanoate plus NaOH and calcium oxide plus heat, then they will form a alkane in an ethane plus sodium carbonate. Right? Next reaction, Colebase reaction. So in this reaction will be here, and previous that from the carboxylic acid that was a decarboxylation reaction. Decarboxylation means from the reactant, we can say also substrate, alienate the one, release one molecule of the carbon dioxide, one carbon, then they will form a new product of that carbon, it is alkane, so that will call a decarboxylation. Decarboxylation reaction means releasing of the carbon dioxide molecule, right? Now here Colebase reaction, that is electrolysis of sodium ethanoate electrolysis, then they will form a unstable form, that is the ethoxide and plus potassium ion at anode, that ethoxide release electron and then form the unstable, also unstable from the ethoxide, and ethoxide also again electrolyze that from the ethane and also carbon dioxide molecule, and at anode hydrogen ion get a electron, then that form a hydrogen atom, single atom, again hydrogen atom combined with the another hydrogen atom, that will form a release the hydrogen gas, right? Now here complete reaction of that both, that is the complete reaction. Whatever is there in at anode 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 cathode anode, that is the anode cathode, that is cathode, right? And here CH3COK plus 2CH2H2O electrolysis, then they form alkane in ethane and CO2 gas release, and also hydrogen gas release, and also plus 2KOH potassium hydroxide. Next reaction or method, reduction of carboxylic acid. Reduction of carboxylic acid means on the adding of the hydrogen with the carboxylic acid, they will form the alkane also. So RCOH plus 6HI reduction, then they will form a RCH3 and alkane, and water molecule plus I2. So CH3COH acetic acid plus 6HI hydrogen iodide reduction CH3COH reduction by reducted by the HI. So then they will form a alkane CH3 ethane plus H2 water molecule and iodide, right? So in this video we have studied about the preparation of alkane and in different methods like reduction of alkyl halides by the use of Grignard reagent, or some carboxylic acid, or Kolbe reaction, and also the reduction of carboxylic acid. I hope you have understand all these topics. So thank you for watching my YouTube channel, and also share, subscribe, comment and like my YouTube channel. Thank you.